Hello and what is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Wildebeest, and today I'm back from about a three-week leave, or three or two, I don't know. But yeah, school just got back in session, and just leaving for a bit is what I used to do just to get back in the swing of things. But now I'm back. I'm gonna be trying to post videos every weekend because tons of school and shit like that makes me very stressed out, and doing more than one video per week will kill me. So, yeah, today I did a bit of building in Starbound. I've been playing Starbound a lot this whole week because lots of my friends are back into it and we've been working with mods and stuff like that. But, yeah, this is a little bit of a speed build for you guys, and I'll see you guys at the end. I'm out. Alright guys, that is the end of the build. Now, I didn't do any interior design in this build because I kinda suck at decorating stuff like that. I gotta work with the items and such a bit more. But I really do hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, leave a like on the video, maybe even comment down below, and consider subscribing to the channel. It really helps motivate me. We're actually at like 270 right now, so we're almost back to 300, which would be amazing to reach. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next episode. I'm out. Boop. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul.